want to make sure you're okay.
Thank you.
Oh,
you're
all right, mate. What are you doing here?
She needed a lift.
That's convenient.
Well, I'd better go inside and help.
But thank you for dropping Maeve off.
Well, you know, I'm going to come and help too.
Can you tell me about this morning?
She seemed okay. Her appeal for custody failed last month and she's never been happy about the supervised visits. Thank you.
She didn't seem distracted?
Yes, did she seem on edge at all?
How about I ask the questions, boys? So, how did Erin seem this morning?
She wanted to take Elsie to the playground. I had never imagined...
Will Mum be in any trouble?
This is serious. She could face prison time when we find her. We know she used a cash point on Barrow Street at 10:17 a.m, but that doesn't give us any indication as to her whereabouts now.
She's probably left Mordale. Have you tried checking CCTV at the station?
Yeah, we have.
And what about buses?
We thought about buses, too.
And you can tap her phone.
Sorry, how are you both connected to the case again?
I'm Maeve's friend. He is her complicated love interest.
You used to be her friend until you were an arsehole at that party.
I think the only arsehole here is the man who deleted my voicemail without telling
her. Right outside, both of you. Outside. Yep.
Okay.
Always popping up where people don't want you. Just go home, man.
What are you even doing?
Shut up! The pair of you! My sister is missing. This is not an opportunity for you to swing your dicks around.
Now you can even think of choosing this guy over me.
Choosing? What are you talking about choosing? You're so deluded.
All right. Did something happen between you guys on the trip then?
Yeah. But it doesn't mean anything. I mean, I don't know what it means. It's Elsie's missing. That's all I care about right now.
Well, good luck finding her, Maeve.
Isaac, don't go. Thanks, Otis.
I think I should stay and help.
No, I don't think you should, because you just make things worse.
What do you mean?
Ever since you stopped doing the clinic, you stopped caring about anyone but yourself.
No, that's not true. It's just not my responsibility.
I think you should go. I don't want to see you anymore.
Maeve.